glass has always been a part of scientific discovery. My mission in this lab is to make the best scientific apparatus for researchers. I enjoy trying to help scientists working on research that they've never done before. It's never been done, so they need new apparatus to do that research. So that's the exciting part of being here, is hearing about that new research. If they need things modified, repaired, or fabricated, but to create that, we have to blow into the glass. It's to make different shapes. So mostly we work with fire. We use torches that run different fuels to create a hot flame to melt the glass. And we also have lathes that turns the glass for us. This is a condenser, and every condenser is made by hand in the world. But everybody wants a different size, different amount of coils, how close the coils will be. And the coils are a little bit flexible. A lot of times we don't think of glass as flexible, but it is. When I first started out, I just enjoyed it, but I've never found anything more pleasurable. I work for chemistry, physics, chemical engineering, agricultural, animal science, and so I try to work for everybody on campus. Come visit the glass shop.